Hi guys, this video is about what you shouldn't do with your hair. This is all from this. So pretty much, this is my first time having a like full-on weave. It's been about a month and 2 weeks or so. And remember in the last video I was saying like I just put it in a ponytail and go to sleep, whatever. Bada bing, bada boom. Okay. Well, like when I would wash it, it would be fine. I would swim, whatever. But I guess I was taking care of the top half more than the bottom half. Because what I started to realize is like 2 or 3 weeks ago, I was like trying to wear it half up, half down. And I was brushing through it a little bit and like using this comb. And literally, it would not let me like. It wasn't even tangled, it was matted. And it's not the hair's fault, so I'm not gonna blame it on the hair company, it's my fault. And it's cause I didn't take care of it like I should. And what they always say is like, take care of your weave hair, like get your own hair because it's expensive and it's an investment pretty much. Like you wanna reuse it again. So I actually thought that I was kinda screwed, like it wasn't gonna get fixed. Like I was like, well, when I take it out, I guess I'll just try to untangle it. But then I started, I started trying to take it out, and what I had to do was I literally drenched my hair and then used certain things to like not untangle because it still didn't untangle. I used different types of combs, and it took days, actually, like 2 hours one day, another hour another day, 30 minutes and like I did it in sections because it was so matted. And so this side, this half, is completely unmatted. Is that even a word? I don't know. Sorry. I'm kind of sick. And it's the summer. I hate getting sick in the summer. But yeah. It happens. But it's definitely a learning experience. I braided this up. I think I'm going to start braiding my hair when I go to sleep, like in 4 sections, just so it doesn't get all tingly like it did. Because now it's all good and back to normal. But this side, it's still unmatted. So what I'm going to do in this video is I'm going to show you how to untangle it, and I hope you learned from this because I definitely did. And now this, honestly, this is a lot of hair, but it's not the end of the world. Like, it could have been worse. And so, I think I used a good method, and I'm going to show you my method and the hair products and brush and comb I used. I used this brush to just like, I would comb it out, and then like when it was like a knot, I kind of would just like brush the rest of it out. I don't know if that's a good idea or not. And I used a wide tooth comb, but what I found out, you always want to use a wide tooth comb with curly hair, but like some parts are so tangled that I had to use a tiny comb to get it out. So I used this, and then I also used conditioner to kind of like soften it up so it would be looser to come out because it'll be looser. And I definitely used a spray bottle. 98% of the time I was like ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch. So I'm gonna show you actually sorry I look so crazy but I don't really care I was like I'm gonna show YouTube how to do this place. I did not know better. So like you can see, I can't even start the braid up here. I had to start it lower because it's so matted. Look at this. Like you don't even, look at this. Like if you could feel this, you literally, you can't even put your hands in it to try to run. And it, I don't know if you could hear it, but it's just terrible. I don't even know if you could call it like a lock, kind of like how dreads lock, but it's really bad. So I'm gonna untangle this half. I'm so happy this half came out. But yeah, stay tuned and I'll get that started. Okay, so what you see me doing here is using a spray bottle to practically drench my hair because I want it super, super, super wet so I'm able to loosen the curls. And then I'm also going to separate it into different sections. So I'm separating my actual hair from the weave hair so I know what part needs to be untangled. And then you're gonna actually see me using my fingers to separate the curls and then knots before using a comb, because it's a little bit easier. I'll wet it a little bit more and then use some of the product. All of this is just allowing it to loosen and it helps it untangle. And now you see me combing through it, and the bottom part wasn't as tangled. It's really that top section, as if you can see it, that's still really matted. And so I use a tinier comb trying to get the smaller section and then separate it with my fingers and then the big comb to finish it off. And that's where the tangled hair comes out, as you can see. Honestly, I am so late recording this. Like, this should have been recorded in August when I took the hair out. It is now May, the end of May, and I'm just now recording this, so I apologize. But let's talk about it. So this video is all about me trying to figure out a way to detangle matted hair, matted weave hair. And for the most part, I was able to. But when I said I was going to take care of it, I honestly didn't. Like, literally, I untangled every part and was so nice and good again. And then I jumped in the pool. And when I jumped in the pool, it all matted up again. So really, when I jumped in the pool, I should have braided it up before doing so, but I didn't. So this was the final. It's pretty bad. When I took it out of my hair, this was it. Can you guys see that? Like, look, you can't even pull it apart. It's so bad. And this is just straight trash. Like, there's no coming back from this. I could soak it, I could try to detangle it, but there's literally no point. This seems like a lot of hair, but there was a lot of hair in my head. So I still have enough for like another weave, but this is just straight trash. So I didn't want to throw it away without showing you guys. Just, this is what happens when you don't take care of your hair. And it was not the hair's fault. Like I said, it had nothing to do with the hair. It had to do with how I took care of it. And I just want you guys to know not to do what I did. You should braid it up at night. You should condition it. You should wash it. Comb through it, everything. Okay? Thanks for watching. Bye.